do it. Don't make any strained muscles.
Stop him for a second.
Yeah. That's it. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
My name is Jim.
Yeah.
This is Mr. Thomas Cato.
Yeah. How you doing?
I brought some. I want you to see. So I was in this debate when I was in junior high.
Yeah.
I have the same as you, actually. You know, they had it in the paper and everything, and I was wondering if you'd sign it or not.
Of course I'd
sign it. Oh,
yeah.
I got a
better signing. Yeah.
That's nice. Official. It's going in a frame. Now, we had it in a frame, but we had it in a box because there's nothing special. Now, they don't know, actually.
Yeah, just kind of.
There was no accident. No.
Yeah.
I just had a sore back one day, and then over the course of 3 or 4 days, I started getting progressively number, and here I am. Yeah, it's frustrating.
You came to the right place. Good luck.
Yeah.
She's working at the city.
Yeah. That's a lot, too.
That's awesome. And that was what, 6 years ago that I did this? Who would have thought, you know? Who would have thought the guy would have been in here signing it? That's awesome. Yeah, yeah.
Stay right here.
He got his signature.
Sign that for you?
Yeah.
Let's talk to him.
Hey!
How's it going?
Can you show that to us first?
Yeah, sure. I was in a debate when I was in 8th grade, I think, or maybe 7th at Plum Grove Junior High. I got my name spelled wrong, but that doesn't matter to me. And we did this debate, and the Trib was there, or David Harrow, rather, and they took pictures, and that was, God, what, 6 years ago? Now I'm like a junior in college. I never thought I was going to meet the guy, you know? I won the debate because he was a war hero or something.
Let's get him.
And that's how I won the debate. The other guy was doing the caucus.
What's your name?
Tom Cater.
Spay last name,
K-A-I-D-E-R.
Oh, we've been here for a year.
I've been here for a month and a half, approximately.
What's the problem?
They don't know, actually. That's what I was telling Mr. Bush. I just started getting progressively number over the course of 3 or 4 days, and now I came with my legs, but no accident, no, I didn't fall or anything, no motorcycle accident, or car shell, or nothing like that. I just got down there. It's a history.
Me and the president and inspiration.
Oh, yeah, that guy's a war hero, man. I was reading about all of it at the bottom the other day, because I wanted to, like, if he sat down and wanted to talk to me, I want to know about his lifestyle. I got this 98 almanac, and I was reading about him. And I didn't know he had to crash his plane right in the ocean or something, World War II.
Yeah.
That just blew me away. I thought that was more impressive than being a president almost, you know? That's the real thing right there. That's the real thing.
You just brought up another term for you.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot, Tom.
Sure.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
Get well soon.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
No problem.
Thanks. Oh, we got some.
What's the part? No, how long are you going to be here, you know?
I'm out of here in 2 days. I almost missed them. My original release date was for like a week ago.
Yeah.
And then we got to push forward for, very nice enough, we're doing some construction on our home, you know, because of this. And so I got another week tacked on.
Yeah.
And I found out this guy was coming. And, man, they came in here and asked me if I wanted to, they had to sign the release, you know, to be on the news, if I wanted to meet him. I said, oh, yeah, for sure.
Well, let me tell you, I was so thrilled when he stopped in front of me. I've been doing this for 20 years. All I could tell was, nice to meet you,
yeah.
President.
I didn't forget what you said. I asked him, I said, hey, can I still let me shake his hand? I didn't know.
You too.
Yeah, you too. Thanks. Nice to meet you. That was awesome. That was the coolest thing, huh? He's so big too, you know? He's like a man's man. Yeah, I thought, you know, you see my team, you don't know. You should have got it. I was like, oh. I mean, I was just kidding.